Hello, my name is Atul Patel. I'm a product marketer on TI Standard Logic team. In this brief video, I'll be reviewing some of the pitfalls of using discrete component-based level shifting solutions, as well as introducing TI's new 2N7001T, a single-bit level shifter device. The 2N7001T was designed to help system designers implement simple unidirectional level shifting solutions where historically discrete level shifting implementations may have been used. In today's complex systems with multiple operating voltage nodes, there's often a need to level shift I/O levels between devices that operate on different voltage nodes. The most common example is the communication between a processor and a peripheral device that operate on two different voltage nodes, such as 3.3 volt and 1.8 volt, as shown here. The level shifting device in this example helps to shift the output of the processor up to meet the input requirements of the peripheral device. Conversely, down translation would be needed for the 3.3 volt to 1.8 volt direction. Simple unidirectional level shifting such as this plays a critical role in today's system in helping to interconnect core components of a system design. To help address the market demand for simple unidirectional push-pull I/O level shifting, Texas Instruments is introducing the 2N7001T, a single-bit unidirectional level shifter. The device was developed to help system designers implement simple unidirectional level shifting solutions from 1.8 volt to 3.3 volt, where historically discrete level shifting implementations may have been used. The key advantages of using the 2N7001T instead of discrete components like FETs and resistors are smaller overall implementation size, reduced component count, simplified signal routing, and better overall signal performance without significantly impacting implementation cost. Some of the key features of the device include 1.8 volt to 3.6 volt level shifting, operating voltage temperature range from -40 to 125°C, ESD protection up to 1 kV HBM and 500 volt CDM, 12 milliamps of output current drive, as well as VCC isolation and partial power down functionalities. Additional benefits such as lower power dissipation, sourcing fewer components, and lower board build costs can be achieved depending on application-specific design objectives. The device was developed for use in a wide variety of applications ranging from industrial applications to personal electronics, as well as automotive and communications. The device is available in two package options, including a standard SC70 SOT package, as well as a much smaller X2SON micro QFN package, enabling implementation in virtually any application. In the layout example shown, a 4-FET discrete implementation is compared to the 2N7001T in the SC70 or DCK package. As you can see, there's a substantial savings of board space where the discrete solution takes up approximately 60 millimeters square of board space versus the integrated solution about 10 millimeters square of board space. Overall, the 2N7001T is an ideal choice for applications needing simple unidirectional push-pull level shifting solution. Now let's take a quick look at how a common discrete push-pull level shifting implementation compares with the 2N7001T. The discrete solution by their nature are simple and have basic operational functionality with no specific level translation parameters that can be analyzed for understanding performance. The discrete level translation implementation shown in this example consists of four discrete components that provide simple level translation between a processor and peripheral device. Some of the pitfalls or drawbacks to the discrete solution like this are larger solution size in terms of board space consumed by the components. In addition, adjusting data rate will require different pull-up resistor values, making the implementation less suitable for dynamic applications. Discrete implementations also are less power efficient, often forcing designers to make power versus data rate trade-offs. Designers also need to deal with glitches, and discrete solutions have no inherent VCC isolation. Dedicated level shifter solutions such as the 2N7001T provide multiple benefits over discrete implementations. With the 2N7001T, a single component replaces multiple discrete, reducing board space and eliminating the complexity of connecting multiple devices. The 2N7001T also enables system designers to achieve higher data rates without sacrificing power, as well as much better signal performance. The integrated nature of the device inherently provides VCC isolation, as well as better overall signal performance that results from deterministic rise and fall times, enabling much easier interfacing to downstream components. Overall, the 2N7001T versus a discrete solution provides a much more robust solution for implementing simple unidirectional push-pull level shifting applications. Next, let's take a look at a comparison of common discrete implementations and their pitfalls. Since discrete solutions can be implemented using many different combinations of components, this table is meant to provide a comparison between different discrete implementations and an integrated solution such as the 2N7001T. BJT-based solutions, although very simple, have multiple drawbacks such as higher component count, higher leakage, as well as poor signal integrity, in addition to requiring power sequencing. Slightly more complex discrete solutions that use NMOSFETs provide marginally better signal performance than BJT solutions, still suffer from higher leakage, limited data rate, and still require power sequencing. Classic NMOS-PMOS push-pull discrete implementations offer better signal performance in terms of rise and fall times compared to NMOS implementations. However, this type of discrete implementation still requires a trade-off between power and data rate and often fails to provide VCC isolation as well as glitch-free operation. In addition, discrete NMOS-PMOS solutions could require power sequencing as well as additional ESD protection components, further increasing implementation cost and complexity. In contrast to discrete implementations, the 2N7001T allows system designers to use a single component to implement unidirectional level shifting function with the added benefits of smaller implementation size, lower leakage, VCC isolation, support for higher data rates, as well as built-in ESD protection and worry-free power sequencing. Overall, the 2N7001T provides a much more robust solution than compared to these different discrete implementations of I/O level shifting, and should be considered whenever implementing any sort of push-pull unidirectional level shifting solution. For more information on the 2N7001T, please visit TI's product page at the link shown or search for 2N7001T. Thank you for your attention.